your favourite Looney Tunes characters are coming to ITV4, and this time they're on a mission to find a Warner Brothers security guard's father who has been kidnapped. Looney Tunes Back in Action is our family movie next.
Another entertaining programme. That's just the job. Trust a Trader, sponsoring ITV4 Early Evening. Trustatrader.com.
COVID-19, especially the new variant, is spreading quickly across the country. This puts many people at risk of serious disease and is placing a lot of pressure on our NHS. Once more, we must all stay home. If it is essential to go out, remember, wash your hands, cover your face indoors, and keep your distance from others. Vaccines give clear hope for the future, but for now, we must all stay home, protect the NHS, save lives.
It's amazing how much we use our ovens, and now astonishing how little time it takes to keep them clean. New Astonish Oven and Grill Cleaner makes cleaning the oven hassle-free. Just add Astonish and water to the special sponge included and clean. It's not toxic or harmful, so you won't need gloves. Unlike some others, it doesn't take hours to work. And it cleans the entire oven, including the glass door. Astonish Oven and Grill. Astonishing results without the hassle.
When we renovated our house, we wanted to do everything right, even with the heating, for the climate and for our future. A new boiler or heat pump could have saved us energy costs, so in the end, we picked Valent. Most people don't realise that their biggest carbon footprint could come from their heating and how much they could save.
Whichever way you decide to heat your home, with a boiler or a heat pump, a local Valent installer can help. Why wait? Valent.
Sorry, I'm late, Maestro.
Oh, Bob, how about you dressed like that?
Well, the script said we should see a trendy version of De Niro, so here I am.
It's not De Niro, like Robert De Niro. It's the Niro, the car. And it runs fully electric, hybrid, and plug-in hybrid.
I'm sorry, my bad. I'll be right back.
The Kia Niro family, available as the electric e-Niro, self-charging hybrid, and plug-in hybrid.
Kia, the power to surprise.
Sell on eBay to make extra money. Buy, sell, eBay.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm the new girl. I hate myself, I'm the new girl.
Karen is down in Sector 4.
The stand-up show that's a sketch show is back.
Oh, that's annoying.
What's your type, Tommy? Tommy, what's your type, Tommy? What's your type, Tommy?
Talk amongst yourselves.
We can see you!
stand-up, sketch, sketch, stand-up.
The pigeons came down to warn me.
A brand new series of the Stand-Up Sketch Show this February on ITV2 and ITV Hub.
Now on ITV4, with scenes of violence and scenes some younger viewers may find frightening, Daffy Duck and Bugs Bunny are finding a Warner Brothers security guard's father who has been kidnapped. It's Looney Tunes back in action.
Another great movie? That's just the job. Trust a Trader, sponsoring ITV4 Evening Movies. Trustatrader.com.
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
I am a duck, bent on self-preservationum, madam.
Say your prayers, rabbit. It's rabbit season.
Duck season. Rabbit season. Duck season. Rabbit season. Rabbit season. Duck season. Fire! Hold everything. Daffy gets blasted. Page 7, Daffy gets blasted. Page 8, Daffy gets blasted again. What's the matter with you people? We can't do this kind of stuff anymore. A brother's Warner. Showbiz legends like me shouldn't have to play stooge to that long-eared carrot-chomping overbite challenge.
What's up, Doc? Hey, Bobby, how's the wife?
The reek nose job, Chuck. Oh, thanks, Boyle.
Good rug, Mel. Never would have guessed.
Pardon me. The pleasure's mine.
Fellas, I think Dave's right. Maybe I'll take a vacation. Go visit my 542 nieces and nephews.
Mr. Doc, excuse me, I'm sorry. I don't see how we can have a Bugs Bunny movie without Bugs Bunny.
Oh, my heavens, no. You couldn't have a movie without Bugs Bunny. And if you don't mind me asking, whose glorified personal assistant are you?
Kate Houghton, Vice President, Comedy.
Right.
Kate did Lethal Weapon, babies. Finally, a lethal weapon that I can take my grandchildren to.
Gentlemen, check your phones. Our latest research shows that Bugs Bunny is a core asset that appeals to male and female, young and old, throughout the known universe. While your fan base is limited to angry fat guys in basements.
Yeah, but come on, fellas. I'm thrice the entertainer the rabbit is. Fine, he's hilarious. But moviegoers these days demand action heroes like me. That rabbit. It has come to this, has it? I'm afraid the brothers Warner must choose between a handsome matinee idol or this miscreant perpetrator of low burlesque.
Whichever one's not the duck.
Hey, that's the stuff from my office.
You don't have an office.
Not.